Bharatiya Janata Party President Amit Shah on Tuesday had lunch at locals' house in Odisha's Hugulapata village. Amit Shah, who is on a three-day visit to the state, was accompanied by Union Minister Dharmendra Pradhan and other BJP leaders. BJP President is on Odisha's tour to strengthen the party's preparation for the 2019 general elections.